Dunedin residents and tourists alike were treated to the percussive thump of Japanese drumming recently. The event came courtesy of the city's Otago Drumming Ensemble. The University of Otago-based group took to the railway station on Saturday and Sunday as part of a fundraising effort. The group aimed to raise funds for villages affected by the Japanese tsunami and earthquake in 2011, and they sounded a little like this.